This little shot over the bunker with the sand wedge is a challenge for all golfers, especially for beginners. It really is difficult. The pin is cut close to the bunker. The ball has to fly high in order to get anywhere close to this hole. The green's really hard and fast. I have a drill for you that will really give you a lot more confidence when having to play the shot. It'll give you more consistency. So do the following. Grip the club one-handed with your right hand if you're a right-hander, and make your back swing, turn your shoulders, and make sure your club stays on plane. The grip end of the club should point more or less towards the ball. Okay, and after doing that, try and turn your body gradually, slowly around your spine. Make sure that you keep your spine angle consistent the entire time. Okay, we don't want to do that from the frontal and from the side perspective. Okay, so after you've done this backswing and after you started to turn your body, just drop your right hand and arm, and it'll almost be like magic. The club will always come back to the same point and you'll use the bounce of the club. I know it's not easy, and it's difficult to hit every ball perfectly with your right hand, but it's important for you to get a feel for this movement. Okay, so take my club back, turn, and I drop my arm. And again, take the club back, turn, and I drop my arm. I keep the angle of my right arm consistent the entire time. That is important. Okay, and I haven't actually had a look. The balls are lying pretty close to the pin. Okay, so now it's even easier. When you grip the club normally, take the club back, make a smooth turn, and just feel your arms dropping. Take the club back. I should hit the ball one-handed. It's a lot better. Okay, but the point is, I'm hitting the ball really, really solidly, and I'm losing my fear of hitting the ball fat into the bunker in front of me. Okay, so do that move. Think about keeping the club on plane during the backswing, a gradual turn, and just drop this right side, keeping the angle of the right arm, of the trail arm, consistent, and you'll hit the ground with the sole, with the bounce, and you'll be amazed how well it works one-handed, and it'll be even easier two-handed. Thanks so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed to Golf Beginner World, please do so. I look forward to really helping you get to the next level. See you.